She loves her dog, dragons, and playing video games. Please join me in welcoming Doris with her speech, Who's In?
My mom went to SeaWorld with her family when she was a kid. They eventually made it to a shark exhibit where they watched a documentary movie about sharks. It was a dark, quiet movie theater filled with people, and the narrator had a sciencey, serious voice. At one point during the movie, my mom's little sister Kara, who was sitting next to my mom, leaned over and asked with a whisper, "Who's in?" My mom just looked at her and shrugged. More documentary movie. Serious kind of boring shark stuff. Her sister asked again, sounding frustrated, "Who's in?" My still confused mom tried to get her little sister to watch the movie. She asked again, even more frustrated, "Who's in?" My mom asked finally, "Why do you keep asking about Anne?" Kara said, like it should be obvious, they keep talking about Anne's sisters. Who is Anne? Realized they are talking about ancestors of sharks. After the movie, my mom explained the difference between ancestors and ancestors.
Please join me welcoming Hannah with her speech, Egyptians.